Hello little one, so we are back again in the EBS class. So today we are going to learn the chapter Safety at School. Okay, we have already completed the chapter Safety on Road. Okay, now today we will discuss some activities which are unsafe at school. We should at all not do it in school. Okay. Cross out the unsafe activity in each row. Okay, so there are three pictures given to you. One is a safe activity and another is an unsafe activity. Okay, there is a comparison between these three pictures. One is safe and the other is unsafe. Okay, you have to compare which activity is safe and which we should not do. Okay, so let's move on to the first picture. This boy is standing on the swing and he swing. Is it a safe activity or an unsafe activity? Yes, this is an unsafe activity, beta. If you are going to stand and swing, yes, I know that you enjoy swing when you stand on it, but still, this is very dangerous activity. You may slip and fall. Okay, so you should sit properly. You should sit on the swing and then you should swing. Okay, you should never stand on the swing and then swing. It's a unsafe or a dangerous activity. You may slip and fall. Okay, but when you sit properly on the swing, then you balance your body when the swing moves. Okay, so you can enjoy your ride also, and this is a safe activity also. Okay, so cross this one out and this is a safe activity. Now, what is this? This is a school swimming pool and this boy is sitting alone putting his legs in the pool. Is this a safe activity? No, beta. Look, there's no one. Okay, there's no one there to save him out. If he accidentally falls into the swimming pool, there's no one. He'll keep shouting help, but no one is there to save him. So wherever there is a pond or a water body or a swimming pool, you should never go alone there. Okay, you should always go under supervision of a elder. Okay, look, here a teacher is there and the children are swimming and they know swimming also. But here this boy is sitting all alone beside the swimming pool. So this is also a dangerous activity, beta. You should never do it. Okay, if you accidentally fall, then who is going to help you? And here the elderly person is observing all the children and they are swimming happily. Okay. Now look, I have already told you also that you should never slide on the staircase. Okay, so you may slip and fall. You should never slide on the staircase side. You should always walk and then come down the stairs or go up the stairs. This is a safe activity and this is an unsafe activity. Okay, so now you all know that which one is the safe activity and which one is an unsafe activity.